Hi, Bernadette, how are you? Since a long ago, we didn't see.
Good, how are you? Yeah, it's so nice to see you again. Nice to hear from you.
What can I help you?
Actually, I am starting to teach some classes, and I would really be interested in a software where I can, you know, do some online teaching as well, maybe do have some courses online, and help them remotely without always having to be at the university or, you know, them having to come to me, but do it online in some way. Do you have an idea how I could do that?
Yes, I have. I can give you a very nice suggestion to make tutoring and as well to your students to make remote collaborative work. Have you heard about Mikogo? An application for this?
No, I have not heard about it.
You can download the free application and run it. I'm going to show you how to use it. You will see in my screen,
stage.
You are seeing in backstage
okay.
The application. I'm running this application called Mikogo, and I'm going to start it. I just click on start. For starting, you just need to go gomikogo.com and use the number of the session. After you run it, you just have to introduce your name and the number of the session. Now I'm going to change into English. This means that you can use this application in the language you are working with your students. You
can
work in different language like Portuguese, Spanish, French or any other country. Let's imagine that you can even make it into Chinese.
You can change
the application even to Arab language. It's very versatile application and you can make screen sharing complementary to your work, and you can share your desktop or your application and teaching step-by-step things. This is really a very useful tool, and you can even give remote control or have remote control and teach things. You can use as well audio integrated in this application. You just click
the headset
icon and it will be very easy to do it. So you can use your screen like a whiteboard using tools like this or many other available in the application. But if you prefer, you can use your chat as well, giving message to your students.
So that means that I can mute my students and they can ask me questions over the chat then, but without always talking into my presentation as an example.
We can use one to one or to several. We can use up to 20 students in the same room, in the full version. But you can use as well a free version. Now you see that I can make several things, but I want to return to the normal models. I just right click on the mouse and the mouse becomes the normal standard one. And I can write in the chat, hi Bear, how are you? Or any other thing. I can transfer as well files to our students and I can as well give permission to other students to show their screen, and I can record the session as much as you are in the room. I can change presenting permissions to you. So this means that several students can be working together and showing each one screen or each one desktop or application.
So now you can see my screen instead of me seeing yours.
What we can see in our window is the window of another each one. But if I need your support or you need my support, we can give remote control to each other with permissions, and this is a very useful tool for tutoring and for many other things. So, as you can see, I think your problems are solved now.
Indeed they are. I mean, it's perfect, really. It's very easy, it's very straightforward, and you have everything you need because you can support different kind of students. You can hold online classes in smaller groups. You can interact with your students over the internet. And yeah, you can do that from your home. So basically, I could start teaching from my sofa.
Okay, Bernadette. In 5 minutes, I told you a very easy way to support your students. Next time I'll be in Frankfurt, you have to pay me an ice cream.
Definitely. Oh, it would be so nice to meet in person, really.
Hey, Bernadette, nice to see you. See you next time.
Very nice to see you. Bye.
Please don't hesitate.
Okay, thank you so much. Same to you, and all the best. Bye, Antonio.